guys, welcome back to our channel. Today I have some Autry Melted Hairline Units. I have two of them. This is the first one that I will be reviewing, and she is called Elora. I have her in the color 1B. This is going to be a giveaway straight up front. Okay, so if you want to participate in this giveaway, if you want to win yourself this beautiful wig, make sure to watch the video all the way through and then check the description box. Well, the comment section, I should say, down below. The rules will be pinned to the top. Once you leave your comment, you'll be automatically entered, and the winner will be announced this upcoming Friday in the giveaway announcement video that will be up at 6 p.m. But before I even continue with the review, let me just say, if you're interested in this unit and you check the description box down below, because I always leave the link in the description box just in case you want to go purchase. But if you check the description box and you don't find this available, then check back again tomorrow. It will be available. I'm not sure. We should be getting some shipment in today or tomorrow. So like I said, I'm not too sure. If it's not available today, it will definitely be available tomorrow just in case you want to purchase it. I just wanted to let you guys know that. But anyway, this is Elora. Okay, and of course, you guys know I love the Melted Hairline collection. This is a 2x5 deluxe wide lace part. Love the parting space. You don't have to do anything at all except add powder to it, and it's just perfect. Love the parting space, and it has like a pre-plucked natural density around the hairline and everything. Like I said, the parting space is 2x5 inches, 2 inches wide and 5 inches deep. Okay, this one is a left side part, so for those of you who are into left side parts, this is definitely one for you. And that's why I say watch the video all the way through, because you may participate in the giveaway and then not watch the video, and then you don't like left parts, and then you win, and then, you know, you're disappointed. So anyway, like I said, this is a left side part wig, so if you are interested in left side parts, this is definitely one for you. Now, the texture of the hair is a light yaki hair texture, and it has a little bit of weight to it. You know, normally it's lightweight. It's still light. I mean, it's not too heavy, but compared to the other wigs, it has like a little bit of weight to it, which is a little bit weird because normally we get them very, very light. But anyway, I think that helps with it staying down and not having too many flyaways and stuff like that. But this is what the stock card looks like, you guys, and I'm loving the color on the stock card. The model is wearing the color DRFF2 Brown Sugar, and she's also wearing DR Red Velvet. I think both colors look really pretty. I don't know why I got a 1B. I wish I got it in one of those colors. But guys, if you are interested, like I said, I will link it in the description box down below so you can check that out. But guys, in terms of the cap, you get two combs up front. Well, pretty much you get an elastic band. The elastic band is literally in the way because it starts all the way up to the front of the wig. So you have an elastic band, not adjustable or anything like that, and then you have two combs up front, one at the back, the adjustable straps, and the rest of the cap is a stretchable mesh knit material cap. I would say it's very comfortable. Medium to large in cap size. It stretches a lot, so it fits really, really good. Plus, this is an HD transparent lace wig, so I did go in with my lace in spray and just try to blend it in with my skin complexion. It did come with baby hairs also. I decided not to use it, so I used my wax stick and tuck it into the rest of the wig. But if you are interested in the baby hairs, just know that it does have baby hairs there, so you don't really have to cut any into it. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you think about this unit down below. And like I said, if you want to participate in the giveaway, make sure to follow the rules in the comment section. But thanks again for watching. Like, subscribe, follow us on all our social media accounts. Everything is at Wig Types, and I'll definitely see you soon. Bye.